We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits in the Formula One calendar. It's Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. The Grim Reaper lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Perez, Lewis Hamilton and Bottas, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Gasly and Lance Stroll, Ocon, Russell, Lando Norris and Mick Schumacher, Ricciardo, they've taken a grid penalty, Tsunoda, Antonio Giovinazzi and Nikita Mazepin, Vettel, Aitken, Raikkonen and Nicholas Latifi. Which of...
Okay, we're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control. Nice move. Good job. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Come on, you can win that place back. Okay, good work, great pass. Yes, great job, great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1. A new strategy is available on the MFD. car gap behind is 1.9 seconds. Exit, exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. The gap to the car ahead is 4.5 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 8.3 seconds. gap to car in front is 6.8 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 9.0 seconds.